Candice, okay, so you may have all heard the news. Some of us are devastated. Hostess is officially out of business. I'm going to show you there are no Twinkies on the shelves. And sad
no
customers.
Twinkies.
No Twinkies. Can you believe it?
They're on the internet for $25 a box.
Oh my gosh.
I've seen them before I came in here.
For $25 a box?
$25.
And they'll last for 4 years, so they're going to be on the internet. Look, there are no Twinkies. Can you believe this? This is a sad day for American history. One of the workers here said that by noon they were all gone. They were cut out, cleared out. They're making way for new stuff, but it won't be the same. Are you sad, America? We're in mourning. I'll see y'all on the next video. Going to find another treat. Okay, so since there's no more Twinkies, I came over to the cake aisle and I'm gonna look for something. I've seen online that you can make a substitute Twinkie. So let's see what we can find. I don't even know what to do, like maybe yellow cake mix or something and some kind of cream. I'm gonna have to look up the recipe, and if I find it, I will share it with you Twinkie lovers so that we can have our beloved Twinkies again. Maybe I'll package them and then it'll be last two boxes. Okay, America, we have the last two Twinkie boxes in existence. I'm out.